Bam.
Suit's seen better days. I think I can repair it at the lab.
Right.
Discussion like this one. I've heard reports of Spider-Man hovering around radio towers. At first, I thought he was sabotaging, but a far more alarming possibility came to mind. In his misguided delusion that he is protecting us, is he hacking into all our conversations? Business deals, credit card transactions, those personal calls with a wife when you're on a long, lonely book tour. I mean, when one is on a book tour, I'm not talking about myself. I don't do that sort of thing. And anyone who thinks they have recordings of me doing it is wrong.
No.
Need officers to respond to a car crash. Civilians are trapped. Please proceed to Chelsea ASAP.
That car crash looks bad. Hope no one's injured.
Ba-ba-ba. Ma-da-da-da-da. La-da-da-da. My hands are fucking sweaty, and I don't know why. You're no good. Headphones cut out.
Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work. We're trying to improve the prosthetics hardware. I should review what Doc's been developing and double check his work.
Thank you.
Doc was trying to improve the actuator's granularity.
Easy.
Nice. Super smooth response. See if we can tune the prosthetic's grip force. That's better. Should avoid bone-crushing handshakes at least. Interesting. Doc's hardwiring in a basic spatial mapping system.
Success.
Very cool. Arms will have a sense of their surroundings now. Should the body
come my turn? Yeah, it is.
Gyro to auto orient.
Or one, three, four, five. Okay, I don't. What is happening? Five. So, I don't want to hear the show right now. Oh, just realized. There's arrows on that.
Done. This will really help users maintain. Doc's trying to lower the overall power consumption of the prosthetic.
Target is 8. Okay, let's just fill this up for now. Oh. I see. Group 2. Obvious. Whatever. We'll fix this later. Uh-oh. Wait, what? Oh, so basically this is a dead end. Or not, maybe. Okay. It is a dead end. Doink.
Great. Way more efficient. Probably safer, too.
Easy peasy.
We really need to get better about organizing.
The grant review was...
I think we've got samples of every type of prosthetic in existence. Doc's made huge breakthroughs his whole career, but he's always been upstaged, usually by Oscorp.
Parker!
Dr. Octavius, what you got there?
Chinese. If I know you'd be here, I would've... What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Of course. It's you.
I don't know what
you're... Oh, come on, Parker, it's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner.
I wanted to. But I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Huh. Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe.
Mm-hmm. For now.
I'll leave you to it.
I want some Chinese, Mr. Doc Ock. I also appreciate that there are actually two Chinese boxes inside the bag.
Check your email.
Da-da-da.
This isn't how Doc fires me. Graduation. Feels so long ago. I interned for Doc in college. He made me
Peter, the revelation of your second job as Spider-Man suit crafter. Is that the right term? Is a reminder of the good man and partner you.
Yeah. Shut up. New suit and suit powers unlocked. Crafting a new suit auto equips the new suit power. Can equip 3 suit mods at a time to stack bonus effects.
That should do it.
Fantastic! Amazing.
Excuse me, late for work.
I like how this stuff is always in real time.
Coming through.
Looking good, Spidey.
Hello, New York. New suit, same old me.
Oh. Even since I unlocked it. Oh, this is a fucking pretty ass suit. Spider Monkey. Ugly. Yeah. Homecoming suit looks amazing. Kind of want to be this. Jesus Christ. The suit looks awesome. Gadget attacks. Generate focus. Landmark token. Prime token. This says increase the range of the AR scanner to show items and enemies farther away. Yeah, let's do both for now. Okay. Kind of cool, but not really. Like that. What to add? But I gotta get. Do this.
Spider-Man. Shut
up.
I think I figured. Doubt how Fisk's men are keeping his rackets running. Construction sites.
Wasn't that shut down when he was arrested?
No, it's one of his legitimate businesses. Multiple investors. We can't act without cause.
But now you've got that, right?
That's why I'm hoping you can keep an eye on the locations. Tell me if you see anything suspicious.
You got it. I'll be your nosy neighborhood Spider-Man.
Aw, yes.
My loyal listeners, brushheads, they call themselves, though I never quite understood why. But remember my warnings about the downright Orwellian crime monitoring system.
Nope.
Yuri, I'm at a Fisk construction site, and there's a lot of guys here who aren't exactly constructed.
What are they doing?
I want to go find out.
Why not, Meech?
Huh. Just got a text from Doc. Looks like he attached an idea for a Spidey gadget. Man, does he ever stop inventing?
Very nice.
Wow. This looks like it could work.
Let's see. Can't read this. Should have brought my glasses.
Awesome. Doc would be proud.
Very nice, he got takedowns.
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply.
Crush your skull!
Ooh, fuck up my combo, you bitch. Oh shit, that should look crazy. Fucking bitch. Doki. Hey, no, nah. Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. On my way. Oh, he did. No, don't do that. Don't do that shit, you fucking bitch.
Down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work. Fisk has more construction sites throughout the city, betting their fronts too. Keep an eye out and report in if you see anything suspicious.
Base tokens. Alright. Gotta tell me twice.
Construction sites. I should recalibrate my mapping software to be more accurate. Using a depth mapped post process on photos of popular landmarks should do it. And I know just the one to start with.
Then finisher. One down. Two down. That's not what I want, though. Up that.
Come on, I dodged that. Come here, baby girl. Wait, no, bring him back.
So am I. Uh-oh, more of them.
Stop playing around. Spider-Man, turns out we've busted four.
Oh, my way.
Within a 3-month radius of that site.
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply. Dang, looks like they called their buddies.
Hello. Oh, my way. Get him. Come back here. Aw, yeah. Oh, shit. The one. Oh, nope. And we're done. Bitch. Yeah, bitch. Oh, yes.
Place is locked down, Captain.
That's what I'm talking about. Hopefully, I'm not making so many faces.
Shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work.
30 minutes. How's that?
Well, know you've been hacking into our crime system towers.
Wasn't me. I mean, what towers?
I don't mind. In fact, I need your help. I think someone's jamming the system, and they must be using multiple jammers to cover the... Could you take a look? I promise I won't tell anyone you're hacking us.
I prefer to call it sharing, but sure. The jammers emit a signal I can detect. Just need to swing through the financial district and hunt for a signal. Found a signal. Just need to follow it. Fisk's man. This is my shocked face.
Heads up! I see you!
See ya! The fuck out of here. That was perfect, dude.
Gotta take out the job's not done until that jammer's in pieces.
There it is. Perfect.
Shoddy workmanship. Just took out a jamming device. That do anything?
No, but like I said, there's probably...
Makes sense. I'll track him down. I wonder if Fisk's men had anything to do with the system going down in the first place. Huh? They had a jamming party and didn't invite me.
Well, we had a cop. You should have seen.
See ya. Yo, bitch. Where does this guy go?
If I was you, I'd run.
If I was you, stop fucking with me. Cause now you fall off the building, bitch. See ya. They both gone? Nope. See ya.
Just need to get rid of the jammer. Can't forget to wreck the jammer. Sometimes breaking stuff is the answer. And it's fun too. Fisk was the kingpin of crime, but he didn't deal in knockoff fashion. The sooner the system is fixed, the sooner we know what they're planning. Only one jammer left.
Hey. I'm being a creep.
There's nothing up here. Found you.
Got it.
Now I just need to wreck the jammer. Okay, that's the last of them. The system should be back online.
Spider-Man, the crime system's working again.
Great. Any more info on Fisk's men or those outfits?
No, but the system's reporting unauthorized activity down by the docks. I'm sending coordinates now.
I'll check it out. Gotta get to the docks before they escape. Enough firepower for a small army. Whatever they're planning to do with those, it's nothing good. Gotta find out what those guns are for.
Oops.
Who's there? That sounds webs over here. Keep your eyes peeled.
Jenna. Yeah, it's time for Ramirez's team to shoot up.
I get the uniforms and items, but why do we need so much?
Who else is here hiding? You bitch.
Sleep it off. Now maybe I can figure out what's going on.
Armas, weapons.
Guns, prison guard uniforms, and spoofed ID cards. They were planning to bust Fisk out of the raft. Sorry to spoil your prison break, guys.
Don't mess with the caveman and live.
Bitch. Fucking bitch.
like New York's fine to have it from here.
On my end, everything's clear on my end, too. Man's restoring the system, Spider-Man. I won't tell anyone you're piggybacking on it, but if you get caught, you're on your own.
I have no idea what you're talking about. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to delete my selfies from the car.
Stupid. You perfect dodges. I'll take three. That's too hard.
That coming.
Hey, wake up!
Yuri, this construction site's about as legit as the watches they sell in Times Square.
I don't have evidence for a warrant. You go in, you're on your own.
What else is new?
It. Ah, man. Oh, well. First off, shut up. See ya! You tried. Oh shit.
Getting deliveries from cartel front companies.
They're moving drugs, huh? Not for long.
Whatever. Back to you, bitch. Fuck up, bitch.
Reinforcements again? That's only acceptable for us showing up in clown cars.
Keep him on the ground.
See ya. The fuck back over here. Hey, bitch. Stupid bitch. Oof, my cheeks.
Yuri. I got a bunch of incapacitated criminals and designer narcotics all wrapped up and waiting for you.
Great. I'll just consider this an anonymous tip.
I like that it stays and you can keep redoing it. Now that you have to do it all in one shot. And you're dead. Oh, I do have to do it all in one shot.
Anybody hassling the boss at the raft?
You kidding? It's like a fire. Who's there? There he is! Open fire!
Shut up. Going somewhere else, boy. This checkpoint should be right before this little mini mission, I think. Hopefully. Yes.
Hey,
guys inside respect them, huh?
Sure, but I'm not just talking.
And that's two. Wabba. Where'd he go? What's that bullshit? We're gonna go for the other one first and get the other two. It don't make no sense. Stop.
Sweet dreams.
There we go, one down. Perform 10 perfect dodges.
Now you're toast! You're gonna have a bad day! Lucky shot! Knock him out! Get him! I can't punch him if he's in the air!
Yes, over here. Come on.
Like that,
have this many friends?
Spider-Man, I checked records and that site's been getting deliveries from cartel front companies.
They're moving drugs, huh? Not for long. More of them. Guys, Fisk isn't here. You could have just bailed.
You're gonna have a bad day.
Again? This is only acceptable if you're all showing up in clown cars. Stop him!
That guy's mad fucking far stuck to the building.
Yuri, I got a bunch of incapacitated criminals and designer narcotics all wrapped up and waiting for you.
Great, I'll just consider this an anonymous tip.
Good. Shit, there's so many. I can do that. Wow.
Peter, good news. I think I smoothed things over with the grant committee. If Lance Corporal Texidor's fitting tomorrow goes well, we should be okay.
That's fantastic, Doc. We're back on track.
Provisionally. As long as our little incident escaped the mayor's attention. You'll be at the fitting tomorrow?
Definitely. It'll go great. You're gonna change the world, Doc.
I'll settle for not starting any more fires. See you tomorrow, Peter. Here's to a successful day.
Vehicle pursuit is currently in progress. Now these converge on Tenderloin. Over.
Come on, dickhead.
Just pull over, you nut job.
Come on. The fuck? Now I'm all stuck and shit.
your horn, please, Dixie.
Stupid bitch.
Long time no see. See ya.
Nah, 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 nah. You stay here, bitch.
Glad I stopped that. I'm a crazy driver in the city as it is.
Where's the car to stop safely? It did stop safely.
Set my earpiece to focus on muffled voices. I think we have a winner.
Ah, here.
I saw my whole life flash before my eyes. Thank you. Don't let them hurt me. Don't let them hurt me.
You're done. On my way. Why they don't show me that to begin with? It's such a waste.
I forgot to ask why they call it kidnapping. What
kind of stupid shit is that? They don't even tell you.
The victim's not a kid.
They're probably tall men, actually. I'm just not paying attention.
It's not even Black Friday.
You said you were being noisy.
You ever hear a knocking?
Come on! Quit playing around! Not how we planned it. He's hurt!
Pro tip, if you're not good at breaking or entering, maybe don't pull a B&E.
All units be advised, commercial robbery is in progress. Officers, please report to Lincoln.
Free!
Got Spider-Man in my sight!
Don't mess with Champion and live!
Captain!
Gotta look at it first, I guess. Oh man, it's such bullshit. Ten objects. There's no fucking snipers. Where are snipers? No snipers. Oh, it's just three stealth. I need three.
I got an ego too, but I also gotta get paid if I'm gonna get shot at.
Dano, now you fucking
snoring now.
Get out, you dick. The fuck? You're stupid.
You're in timeout.
Mind your business.
Keep him on the ground. This'll wrap things up.
Guys, slow down. The Black Friday special's not till Thanksgiving.
Spider-Man, that fight's taken delivery of enough concrete to build two skyscrapers.
Wait, don't tell me. They're hiding drugs in the concrete mix.
That's my theory.
Stupid.
I'll have a cause to get on site to confirm it.
You'll have it.
I can't punch him if he's in the air. Respect.
Oh, fuck.
Guys and quit, and I'm all out of quit.
Rush, just go.
Come back. See ya. You bitch.
I've got Fisk's guys and all the probable cause you need, webbed up and waiting.
Good job. Fisk thinks he can run.
Man, if time goes by faster when you're beating people up. Long-distance
relationships don't work out.
Us. Yahoo! Waha! It's a me, Yahoo! Getcha, bitch. Meow. Oh, shit.
Yuri, this place is full of Fisk guys with suspicious bulges. Guns. And I'm talking about guns,
I can't order a raid over bulges.
Just a hunch, but there might be a public disturbance pretty soon.
What am I gonna do with these guys? Hit 3 with scaffolding, 20 hit combo. Gotcha.
Once the boss gets out, it'll be easier. Open wide. Everyone knows he's the kingpin. Everyone knows he's here. The real. Why all those soldiers? They respected him more than him. He beat this rat. Kissing his ass more than ever.
First time I saw the boss, I thought, no? He's out of shape. There's a scaffold. Now, bitches.
You trained with the sumo in Japan. It's all about mastery and strength.
Fuck out of here. Stop that. On my way.
More guys? Okay, follow my order in mind. I promise we'll arrest everyone.
On my way.
It says that when I see a mob rushing toward me, I assume they want to kill me. But they always do.
We can't let them beat us.
Spider-Man, every worker assigned to that site reported winning big in Atlantic City recently.
Quick and dirty way to launder money. Could be where Fisk keeps his cash these days.
We shut it down. We'll really put the squeeze on it. I'm working on a warrant.
Way ahead of you.
You're mine!
You need to stop that.
Reinforcements. Great. I was getting kind of sick of these other guys.
You know what? Fuck it. You're gone. That was the wrong thing to do. See you. On my way. This is fantastic.
Your people won't have any problems here now.
And Wilson Fisk's problems just keep adding up. Nice going.
Fantastic.
Site where there's a lot of people but not much work getting done
that you can see. They're keeping it under wraps.
I'll turn over some rocks.
Money's gonna be tight while the boss is inside.
Just arm 5 enemies, prefer 5 launch attacks.
Gotta earn on our own.
That's what we're doing, ain't it?
Now, don't get me wrong, we still got resources, but we gotta play more careful.
To me, this is where we show what we can do, what management can do.
Smart man. And when the boss gets out, he will get out. The guys who did good, we're gonna get promoted.
The guys who didn't do good, they get fired.
Yeah, the kind of fired where you don't gotta worry about finding your next job.
Ah, that is too.
Someone needs a nap.
I see him!
Oh, shit. You. Come on. Give me that. Come on, why would you do it that way? Give me that. Give me that! Okay, everything's done.
You could just say great job a lot.
Oh shit. In your head. That was amazing. Amazing. Spider-Man.
Guys and his weapons all wrapped up like Christmas morning.
Well, you've got a red suit, so you're close enough to Santa Claus for me.
Oh my god. Look at that butt.
drug deal. Officers needed at Lenox Hill. Over.
Folks, you've heard me express grave concerns about the risk to civil liberties posed by the police department's crime system and their omnipresent towers. But at least the intention is to stop crimes. Now, real man, Spider-Man has been seen tampering with these very towers. And it's reasonable that my loyal listeners suspect he is disabling the towers so he can commit his unlawful misdeeds with impunity. But Spider-Man
is
your ordinary run-of-the-mill menace. Oh, he's a 12th-level Kung Fu master, 50 moveset.
Yuri, I found a...
Three perch takedowns.
Lots of busy worker bees up to no good.
Try to make some noise. If some...
That I can do.
Noisy? I can do noisy.
Hey, what happened there? Probably overheated. I don't believe I have perches. Things on. Crazy. I think this counts.
And you're done.
This is a perch takedown. Ah. Gotcha.
Just not very observant.
See ya. I can beat everybody up.
Part to make it extinct.
Throw him my way.
Bad haircuts, excessive cologne. Yep, more fist goons.
Fuck.
More backup? Guys, Willie said to take the day off. Scout's on it.
Are you still alive, my guy? That's it? That's not even that hard.
Great. That's one more revenue stream Wilson Fisk can't use to pay his lawyers.
How many more Fisk construction sites are there?
None. He had every one of them working overtime to bring in money.
And now he's gonna have a tough time keeping his operation running. Which is bad for Fisk and good for New York.
I trust you've enjoyed yourself.
Willie, funny story. I was just at one of your buildings. And you'll be shocked to hear that there were shenanigans of the criminal variety. TLDR, Fisk Construction is closed.
I have other sources of revenue, but you've inconvenienced me. And there will be consequences. My memory's long. My reach is longer.
I should make all the guys who've sworn to kill me fight it out for the privilege.
Thank you.
What you want, lady? Side missions! Side mission! All the side missions! I might end up 100% in this game. Wait, what just happened? Or 2 hours on this.
Doing a little nighttime bird watching?
Well, I was watching for nocturnal raptors in the park when I noticed a bunch of men armed with rifles over at Belvedere.
Oh, my neck.
Heads up, Miss
Stephanie. Let me know if I can help. I'll keep an eye on the activity from up here.
Thanks for the assist, Stephanie. Why would armed men be at Belvedere Castle? Got a hunch they're not tourists. This isn't good.
Okay, so there's no special thing here.
Find out what they were up to. Not sure what's going on here. Wonder if there's any info I can get from this flash
drive. Why would the bird take the flash drive?
Stephanie, a bird just stole a flash drive full of evidence. Maybe a pigeon. Is that normal?
It is nesting season, so I'm not surprised. You know, I think there's a nest in the trees just southeast of the castle.
Great, I'll check it out.
Stupid bird.
He's got buddies. Great. Come back with that flash drive, you dirty sky rat.
Try positive reinforcement. You know, pigeons are actually remarkably intelligent.
Remarkably intelligent, huh? Hey, pigeons. Sorry about the dirty sky rats thing. Maybe we can make a deal? Whatever Fisk is paying you in birdseed, I'll double it. Got one. But he doesn't have the drive.
Come on, birdies. Don't do this to me.
Fuck this.
Fuck the birds go. Oh, man. Lost them. Fucking birds.
Stephanie, a bird just stole a flash drive full of evidence. Maybe a pigeon. Is that normal?
It is nesting season, so I'm not surprised. You know, I think there's a nest in the trees just southeast of the castle.
Great. I'll check it out. You've got buddies. Great. Come back with that flash drive, you dirty sky rat.
Try positive reinforcement. You know, pigeons are actually remarkably intelligent.
Remarkably intelligent, huh? Hey, pigeons! Sorry about the dirty sky rats thing. Maybe we can make a deal? Whatever Fisk is paying you in birthday,
come here.
I'll double it! Got one. He doesn't have the drive.
Come on. Bullshit. This is motherfucking bullshit. Motherfucking you're bullshit. You fucking bitch.
Stephanie. A bird just stole a flash drive full of evidence. Maybe a pigeon. Is that normal?
It is nesting season, so I'm not surprised. You know, I think there's a nest in the trees just southeast of the castle.
Great. Check it out. He's got buddies. Great. Come back with that flash drive, you dirty sky rats!
Try positive reinforcement. You know, pigeons are actually remarkably intelligent.
Remarkably intelligent, huh? Hey, pigeons! Sorry about the dirty sky rat thing. Maybe we can make a deal? Whatever Fisk is paying you in bird seed, I'll double it. Got one. But he doesn't have a drive. Bupkis.
What the fuck? I feel like I caught him so fast that they just made him disappear. They were supposed to go that way. They went that way last time.
Stephanie, a bird just stole a flash drive full of evidence. Maybe a pigeon. Is that normal?
It is nesting season, so I'm not surprised. You know, I think there's a nest in the trees just southeast of the castle.
Great. I'll check it out. He's got buddies. Great. Come back with that flash drive, you dirty sky rats!
Try positive reinforcement. The pigeons are actually remarkably intelligent.
Remarkably intelligent, huh? Hey, pigeons! Sorry about the dirty sky rats thing. Maybe we can make a deal? Whatever Fisk is paying you in bird seed, I'll double it! Got one. But he doesn't have the drive. Fuck yeah. This is it. I've got the drive. Back to the laptop to see what Fisk's men were up to.
Stupid bird. That's not my beard. It's not my beard.
Looks like they were uploading a worm to the central.
Not my beard. System.
This could give them backdoor access.
I should have said something about that texture work right there. It's fucked up.
I use this network.
And it's the wrong size.
It's still uploading remotely. There must be multiple access points. Stephanie, you're my eyes in the sky. See anything else strange in the park?
See a pair of horned owls and... Oh, more guys at a nearby junction box.
Thanks. Keep a lookout for anything else. I need to get to that junction box before the upload completes. They can't access the laptop, they can't upload.
Yo, there he is!
Gonna crush your skull!
Get back down here!
You're dead! Yo, get off, bro. What are you doing? And you're dead. In your neck.
Okay. This is almost as exciting as that time I saw three chestnut-sided warblers. Hey, I just noticed two other junction boxes being hit. Sending you the location.
Thanks for the heads up. I better get moving. Two more? I never thought I'd say this. Why does Central Park need such strong Wi-Fi coverage? I thought people came here to get away. There they are. Need to keep them away from that box. Let's play the quiet game.
For guys like you.
Oh, yeah, I love getting beat up, bro.
I should have called first.
Get him. Hadouken. Yo, you need to stop, bro.
But it not.
The people of Manhattan can rest easy knowing that their passwords and cat videos are safe.
Spider-Man? I think they might have seen me.
Oh no. Are you sure?
Pretty sure. Armed men just arrived.
Lock the roof entrance and hold tight. I'm on my way. Need to get to Stephanie before Fisk's men do. She could be involved if it weren't for me.
They're trying to break down the door.
We know you're working with the spider. Open up.
Nearly there.
Let's go, baby. All down.
I'm in an ass kicking move. I've got a present
for you.
Now, you're done now.
That's all of
kicked him in the back of his head. Hello, lady.
Oh, thank you, Spider-Man. That was a little more exciting than my average night of birding.
Hey, thank you. Your eagle eyes stopped an incarcerated crime boss from harvesting half the city's personal data.
Not too shabby, huh? Plus, I found a nest of red-breasted nuthatches when you triple-kicked that guy in the face. Real beauties, too. You want to check them out?
Thanks, but, I think I'll focus on jailbirds for now.
Jailbirds, oh my god. A Spider-Man. What are you doing, you fucking dick?
Oh, fake time lapse. I like. You know what it is? The fucking daytime is fake. The lighting is all fake. That's why I have to do that shit. The police pop. Places do. Let's see. Ah. How do I fast travel? Okay.
As I warned,
Nostradamus-like. After Spider-Man recklessly took down Wilson Fisk without preparing for the consequences, our streets are now filled with aspiring gangsters, each trying to out-psycho the other. My next guest is lucky to have survived an armed robbery. Sir, we're glad you're okay.
Thanks. It was nuts. These dudes walk in like they own the place, waving guns around.
A bit appalling. When a businessman is afraid to make an honest living.
Yeah, it was a lifesaver that Spider-Man came along and stopped him.
Weren't you listening? He caused the problem! Forgive me for raising my voice. I'm emotional at the thought of what you went through.
What an asshole.
I'm fine.
Goodbye!
Need backup for a chase in progress. Please respond. Officers needed in Gramercy. Please copy.
Oh, that was bootleg. That was bootleg as hell.
Good old Empire State. Man, I love this town. Time to grab a snapshot.
Yes.
That'll do it. Map should be recalibrated now. Haven't done much photography since quitting the Bugle. Forgot how much I enjoy it. Should keep an eye out for
oh, shit.
To shoot.
What time is it? What? Might have to take a photo of every landmark now. Oh my god. Alrighty then. We'll start from here.
Huh, it's Mr. Lee. Hello?
Peter, it's Martin Lee. I just wanted to let you know we need a little extra time to get set for May's party. I guess the cake delivery is stuck in traffic.
Oh, sure thing. Just let me know when you're ready and I'll swing by.
Great. Talk to you soon.
Okay, got some time to kill. Let's see what's happening out in the city.
Bitch, fuck you think I was doing?
Was just reported. Officers needed near Kipps Bay.
Okay. Sorry, I don't got time for you.
Hi, Mr. Lee.
Hey, Peter. We're all set for the party whenever you're ready.
Cool. I'm on my way. King T'Challa got his powers from being bitten by a raven. radioactive panther.
Yeah, this would have been faster had I, done both at the same time. Hello there.
Attention units. Report received of a narcotic sale in progress. Available officers, please proceed to Bryant. Over.
Got him. Gosh, I love photography.
Of course it's going where I want to go. I'm not going that way, bitch. A fake cat's deli? Oh, Radio City Music Hall.
Mr. Muggins, if this is about the rent.
Mr. Parker, this call serves as your third and final warning. Eviction proceedings.
Wait, I get paid at the end of the week. I can.
Eviction proceedings will start Friday unless full payment is received by close of business. Good day.
Yeah, good day.
Oh, shit. Aw, man.
Drug trade's gotten more aggressive post-Fisk. Gotta stump that out.
Nope. Don't wanna.
So cool. They're never around to use it. I think they're probably somewhere on the West Coast right now. Probably surfing or something.
Attention unit, 1034. Repeat, assault reported. Report came in near Gracie Mansion. Over.
That's a keeper.
Ooh,
Love that shot.
Is this really him?
Here, work our way back.
Good shot.
Out the way. Stupid shit. Oh, it's the bridge.
Masked up piece.
Woohoo! Weehee! Yahoo!
You've got a 10-10 possible narcotic sale. Please proceed to Columbia.
Yo, I'm almost done. Except for that stupid shit over there.
Terrible for your health. Now I know this is a place of concern, but this is a common
common misconception that I have to correct. I'm not full of anger. I'm full of love. I call out injustice, corruption, and crimes against humanity because I adore this city. And I want it to be better. What you hear in my voice... nothing but love!
Gotcha.
And that's why Jonah paid me the big bucks.
1034, assault in progress. Caution advised. Officers, please converge on Longacre.
Perfect. Daily Bugle. Always a great paper. Even more now that Jameson's retired. Ooh, love that shot.
We've got a 10-10 narcotic still in progress. Need a local unit on scene. Officers needed on scene in Rosevale.
Nice composition, if I do say so myself.
Hold up.
Please converge on Tenderloin. Over.
No one cares about tour robberies, stupid bitch.
May's party is gonna start soon.
Vamanos! Hadouken! Okay. Got it.
Empire State University. The old alma mater. And holder of my students.
My cheeks!
All units, report of an assault. Officers needed south of house.
Sanctum Sanctorum. Ah! My hurting ass butt cheeks, Sanctorum.
But I always get the feeling something strange is going on in that place.
All units, armed robbery. Please respond. Officers needed in Upper Chinatown.
Shut up. Woo! Got him.
The Williamsburg Bridge. A convenient route to someplace else I can't afford to live.
All units, we have a vehicle pursuit in progress. Reports are coming from the Lower East Side. Over.
Confucius Plaza. Could use some. Mott Street, the main street of Chinatown. Touristy, but. Love it. Nailed it.
Attention, unit. We've got a 10-10 possible narcotic sale. Incident is ongoing near two bridges.
This is a great sightseeing right here. Wow.
Attention unit. Armed robbery in progress. Officers needed near Civic Center.
Beautiful.
Let's go straight.
I love photography.
The only one I cannot get is that one over there. That's some bullshit. Oh, I probably don't even have to go all the way over there. I'm an idiot.
We've got a 1010 narcotics in progress. Officers near Sutton Place. Be on alert.
Attention units, an armed robbery was just reported. Officers needed at Lenox Hill. Over.
The raft. When a regular maximum security prison just isn't enough.
That is every landmark. So I get a trophy?
Backup needed for a chase in progress.
No trophy? What's that bullshit? Oh. Wow, that one was not there before. That's some straight bullshit. Come on.
I gotta stop that car.
I don't want to stop that car. Let that car stop itself. It's cops for that. Where's my trophy, bitch? What I thought. Nice. Oh. About that time. So let's see. So I'm already 20% done, and I've only been in the beginning. Oh, I am talking. Okay, so we're gonna take a break here. Tomorrow we'll be back. Maybe we'll do some real missions now that we got all this other shit out the way.
Geese.
We're gonna save over both because that's how we do this right now. So guys, if anybody is watching, take care. We'll continue doing actual story mode tomorrow. Good day.